the danger to forget that we are parts of the nature. So it's good to remember the energy of the nature which we need to overlive, and especially in this time now, because we are so technical and we think we can do everything in the world. But nowadays the nature tells us that it's more strong than we are.